incredible.
Out of nowhere, Ropapa scores for Interlace. And of course, it was a defensive blunder here. What a goal, and
ship has sunk. Look at the ball once again. Route one, bounce on the tap. Communication gap there between Philip Bwampo and his goalkeeper, Tete Lugard. Why did he allow the ball to bounce?